Okay. Oh, Spider-Man. Hold on, wait a minute. Something wrong with my headset here. Gotta get it adjusted. I'll just look at Spider-Man for a while. Okay. So this is that new, Spider-Man Homecoming VR thing. English, I guess, yeah. And I heard a lot of people disappointed by it, since it's only like 5 minutes. But it's free, so... you know. I don't know what you could be disappointed at. If this were a paid game, then yeah. Menu, switch, web type, web shooter, center position. I guess this one, okay. But anyways, it's only 5 minutes, so this won't take too much time. I don't know what's going on. So do I just...
This is your new high-tech suit. Please put on the mask.
Oh. Put on a mask.
This is designed to fit your specific dimensions exactly. Please review the fit and finish in the reflective surface nearby.
Okay, cool. Look at that.
Would you like to continue appreciating yourself, or shall we move on?
I guess we move on. Can we,
Come on. Aren't you attractive?
Okay.
We must calibrate your web functions. Initiating your new web shooters.
Wow.
Initiating rapid fire web burst mode. Hold your web shooter to shoot web bullets repeatedly. Try hitting that bottle.
Sure, why not? Are those all the bottles? I think I got all of them. Oh, there's one.
Fire shooter, calibrated.
Okay. My grade is a B.
That's not half bad, but also not half good. Initiating web grenade.
Web grenade?
Charged grenade mode. Hold the button to charge your grenade.
Hold the button to charge my grenade. Did I just go through the wall? Oh. I gotta see.
That was creative.
Fail.
Initiating web sling.
Web sling.
Press and hold the web shooter to launch and connect web sling to an object. Try removing the posters from that wall over there.
Oh, I got an A rank.
You mastered that quickly. Initiating WebNet mode.
WebNet?
Press and let go of the web shooter. Try to capture those drones.
Capture them or shoot them? I don't quite understand. 6 out of 8. Oh, there's one. Just capture them,
you
I guess.
You are quite skilled at knocking over inanimate objects.
Ooh.
Alien energy readings are coming from your location. Please get to higher ground for more detailed analysis.
Higher ground.
There is a crane 400 feet above you. Engage web sling to ascend.
Web sling. Yeah, that's for, what am I supposed to do again?
Alien energy sources within sight range. Determining cause and sending a drone to get a trace.
Oh, these Stark drones.
Source of alien energy is getting closer. 100 meters and closing.
Shoot first, ask questions later. Oh, good.
Crane stabilized.
Oh, wait, that's...
Please follow the waypoint on your visor.
I have to do what now? And I think that's it. Not bad for something free. Where's he gonna kick me off to? The main menu? Okay, good. Yeah, we're back in the main menu. Let's see if there's anything else and then I can stop recording. Oh, look. It's Spider-Man. Let me see if there's anything else. And then I'll quit. At least this isn't the Ghostbusters VR, which is like, I don't know, $15 or something? And all you got was like a teaser. Or was that free? That was free. I think that was free. Yeah.
Hello, Peter.
Put on the mask.
This is designed to fit your specific dimensions exactly. Please review the fit and finish in the reflective surface nearby. Would you like to continue appreciating yourself, or shall we move on? Come on. Attractive?
All right, that's enough.
We must calibrate your web functions.
Quit. All right. I think that's it. Let me put my controllers down. And let us stop recording. Oh, these full screen applications. There we go.